Hello, this is how to reset your Citizen EcoDrive perpetual calendar watch with module number E810, E811, E812 or E820. The first step is to pull the crown one time to position 1 and turn the crown to face the mode hand to CHR or the chronograph. Pull the crown one more time to position 2 and press the two buttons on the right side simultaneously. Turn the crown clockwise or anti-clockwise to set the date window to 1. At the same time, we have to set the function hand, the small dial on the right, to 0 or vertically upwards. Once you reach number 1 in the date window, turn the crown slower to face the function hand to 0 or vertically facing upwards. Press the upper right button one time and now turn the crown clockwise or anti-clockwise to set the hour, the minutes and the 24 or 12 hour hand to 0 or vertically facing upwards. Basically, what we want to do now is make the clock show the time at midnight. That is the hour hand, the minute hand and the 12 or 24 hour hand, all pointing vertically upwards or to 0. As you can see, all the three hands are pointing vertically upwards or to 0. Press the upper right button and now turn the crown to face the second hand to 0 or vertically pointing upwards. Push the crown back to the 0 position to exit the settings. Now you will need to set the time manually. You can find a video on the screen on how to set this watch. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my channel.